there, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Howard Lions are headed to the state 4A, 3A Final Four in boys lacrosse tonight here in Ellicott City. Following the girls who won their region championship, the boys get it done 14-7 over the Bel-Air Bobcats in a rematch of last year's regional final. Three guys who were really key tonight, all three are seniors, right?
Yep.
Except a junior, okay. We got Nick Stryback, Ben Judy, and John Travisano. I got that right? All right, no problem. We'll start with John, man. John, just talk about the last three quarters, man. You guys really raised your level tonight.
Yeah, we were able to come out. The defense did great. We were able to keep it up. Ben Judy did some great saves. Early in the face-offs, the guy was doing great. Like, all credit to Bel-Air. But we were just lucky we were able to move the ball around and just get the dub.
Yeah, great. Talk about your play at the X, man. I mean, just helping out.
What?
Talk about the play at the X. I mean, at the face-off. I'm sorry.
Face-off?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, he had me. He was doing good in the first quarters. But we talked it up. We drew it up in the after halftime, and we were able to come up with the strategy. We were able to get a wing play into it, and we were able to pull it out.
All right. Let's talk to Ben Judy. Ben, just talk about your performance tonight. I thought, really, you guys had the momentum going, but I thought those two saves at the end of the third quarter there, right, point blank, was probably maybe the nail in their coffin. I mean, right, let's talk about those two saves there.
Right. Well, I saw it into my stick. I was seeing the ball pretty good tonight, but we watched a lot of film on them. Got to look at all their shooters and how they shot, and defense played great, offense played great, and good job Trav and Nick. So.
Yeah, well, just talk, what did Coach tell you guys at halftime?
Told us at halftime that I think we had a one-goal lead going in a half. He said, like, the game's not over. We still have 24 minutes to play. And that even in the fourth quarter with, like, 4 minutes left, we didn't know if it was a win because anything could happen, especially with Bel-Air.
Right, well. Nick Stryback, man, you was in the middle of that big rush in that third quarter to give you guys some distance. Kind of just take us through the offensive creativity you guys were put out there in that third quarter, because you really put Bel-Air on their heels.
You know, the key to our offense was the transition to the midfielders. They were able to push the ball. We got a lot of transition goals. But when it settled down, our offense was getting really good possessions, getting that extra look, and we were just finishing from the cage.
You guys got to this point last year and fell short. What's the biggest difference in this team from last year?
We're more of a family, definitely, that's for sure. And, you know, I wouldn't play with anybody else but them.
Well, just talk about the opportunity, man. Even Friday or Saturday, playing in the state semifinals, man. It's been a long time coming for this program.
That's right. You know, we're just looking for that next step. We're really excited, and we're going to do a lot of hard practices the next couple days, get prepared, and it's going to be that.
All right. Nick Stryback, Ben Judy, and John Travisano, three members of the 2013 Class 4A, 3A, South Region champions, the Howard Lions. They will be playing either Friday or Saturday against Chesapeake or South River in the state 4A, 3A Final Four. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.